Can't we get out for just a little bit? I can show you two around.
Boy, let me concentrate. I'll sure feel a lot better once we get to Grandma's house.
Huh?
Hey, Dad.
Cricket, why can't you be good like your sister?
Huh? Hi.
Dad, you gotta come check this out.
All right, fine. No parking except on weekdays, holidays, and Sundays in between the hours. Don't make no sense.
Let's see. Looks good. Come on, Dad, hurry up.
Well, okay.
This ain't nothing like back home, Dad. Look around you. Welcome to Big City.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Sure is impressive. Well, whoop-whoop do you do. Are these really free?
Yeah, man, I've had like 11 of these today. Woo!
Look, Dad, free Sony Pops. Compliments of that very radical dude. Over there. Look, a noble city bird. I wonder what he's thinking.
Here, city bird, have some crumbs.
I'm not so sure about this.
Oh, what are you talking about? It's not so bad. Why, with an expert like me by your side, we'll be able to handle this city no problem.
Our truck! No. Excuse me, sir. I think there's been a little mistake here. Come back!
Holy
moly.
My map was in that car. I don't know how to get to your grandma's house without it. What the heck are we supposed to do now?
Be calm, Papa.
Tilly's right. Be calm, Papa. This is nothing more than a minor setback. Cities are full of options and possibilities. I'm sure we can find our way to Grandma's house. How big can Big City be? Just felt a chill go down my spine. Come on! Grandma's house! Grandma's house! Grandma's house! If we can't drive, we'll just start walking. Easy squeezy. Well, could have died. Hey, look, a little ghost man. Ghost means go.
Oh gosh, my personal space! My personal space! Parade my finger around in public? That hay baler took the best part of me.
I got this, Dad. The yellow cars are the hardest to catch. So leave it to me.
Taxi!
Man, they don't stop for nothing.
Hey, guys, I found a fella who's offering us all a ride.
Come on and hop in my creepy van.
Whoa, no. Tommy,
no. Thank you very much, sir.
Probably a good decision.
What now, Mr. City Expert?
Well, let's see. Aha! I know a secret way people in the city get around. Nope, never mind. Follow me!
Stay okay as long as I am here with you. Morning, noon, and evening, I can see now that this life is so beautiful. Never will I think about it. All I want to do is shout. Stay okay.
Grandma's house.
Cricket, would you just stop? Please be water.
That's it. We'll take the best form of public transportation available. The city bus. Riding to Grandma's house in comfort and safety.
Oh no, the bus is full of weirdos. We should get out of here.
No, it's fine. Hey, back out.